You may see that your fridge has a puddle of water, either on the ground here or at the base where you have the vegetable tray underneath. Typically, this is because the drain is clogged and need to be cleaned. I'm going to show you how to do that. So the first thing is to remove the fridge from its position. Typically, they have rollers, so you pull it outside and you access to the rear of the fridge. First step is to remove the rear protective cover. There are half a dozen screws, Phillips screws, that you need to remove. This pan is completely dry. That means that the water coming from inside the fridge has been going somewhere else, and in our case it was in the lower tray, below the lower tray where you keep the vegetables. On the left side here you have one drain, and here I have already removed it, you have the second drain. This is the second valve. As you can see, it doesn't drain, so it needs to be cleaned. This is typically the part that gets clogged and that needs to be cleaned, especially the lower lip. If it's too worn, you may have to replace it. Don't forget, if you work in the kitchen sink, to close it. In case the drain is damaged, you can order another one by following the link below the video. This is the stack of parts and how they fit one into the other. I found at the bottom of the drain this piece of plastic, very likely coming from construction, and of course it was clogging the entire valve. So I have removed it and then cleaned. And here we go. You see that now the valve is working and draining the water. So the two valves have been under drain, the gray pipe have been put back in their place. And now I am going to reassemble the protective cover. So you retighten all the screws and then you are done. Next to last step is to put the fridge back. And the last step, now that the fridge is back in position, is to double check that the puddle is not coming back. Wait about a week or so. In case the drain is damaged, you can order another one by clicking on the link below the video. Thank you very much for watching this video. As always, we have very effective how-to videos. Your comments below the video are very much welcome.